Hello, how are you doing? My name is NubbQueen. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome back to our Minecraft world. We're using a texture pack for this series. Our goal of this series is to complete all the achievements in the game and learn some Minecraft basics on the way there. Look what I found here. Our first glow squid. Isn't it just beautiful? I wonder if there's a way for us to keep some as our pet. Maybe we should figure that out later. What I really want to know if we can get glow ink from it. So let's do a try. Oh my god, the ink is so beautiful. Oh no, there's a baby zombie. No, please don't. Please. Okay, thank you. Oh, we got it, I think. Where is it? Of course there's more. Oh god. Oh, is it just me that I think the baby, like the grown-up and baby combination, it's so adorable? But I'm so sorry, you have to go, okay? Sorry. Please. Please just leave me alone. Okay, great. Let's take a look. Yes, we got it! Glow ink sack. Perfect. We can use the inks to write on the signs so the sign glows in the dark. Definitely have to try that. So I see there was a few cats around the village, around the world spawn. So I want to get a couple of them for us. First is to keep us company because in the single player world, it does get a bit lonely playing around all day. And the cats are super cute as well. And oh, there's a drowned down there. Okay, I'm gonna ignore him for now. The second reason is I kept on getting attacked by creepers and I'm just sick of it. Creepers are afraid of the cats. It's so funny to think about that, but I'm glad they are. So if we get a couple of cats, we can have them guard our bases and keep the creepers away. Let's also quickly talk about how to fish. We right click to cast the line, see the bubbles reaching to our fishing rod, and the bobber will dip into the water, and this is when we right click again to reel in the line. Yeah, that's it, that's how you fish. So we will need a few raw fish for each cat. Okay, so I got quite a bit of fish and let's go get our cats. There's one right here. Okay, we just crouch and wait for them to come to us, and this right click to feed them the fish like this, and if they sit down, that means they are ours. That's lovely, we got our first cat. Okay, the cat will now follow us, and let's continue to find our second cat. Oh no, that's a cow. I thought I was so lucky that, oh, I found another cat right away. Okay. I think maybe inside the village, maybe? Oh, look at her, so pretty. I think maybe inside the village it's more possible to find our second one. I wish we could find one that's like toasty color because that's my favorite one. Let's see if we're lucky enough to get one. But either one, I think all the cats are quite cute already, so I don't really mind if I have other color ones. What is that? That's a cat! Yes! Oh, it's a black and white one. Oh, come. Come to me. Come on. I have fish. Come. Okay, let me. Okay. Oh, he's running away. No, come on. Come on. Oh, I fed him one. Okay, let's catch up. Is he coming back for us or we need to go back? Oh. He's right there, he's right there. Stop running away. Come on. You see, I have fish. Come on. Okay, let's just... That villager is so freaky. He scared me. Where are you, kitty? Where are you, kitty? Come on. Where did he go? I can't find him anymore. Where is he? He disappeared just like that. Out of our sight. Instantly. Where are you? Oh, here is. Come. Have to be patient. We have to be patient. Oh gosh. Why do you have to make it so difficult? Come. I'll give you a sweet, nice home. Come on. Come on. Can I feed you yet? No. Okay. Stay. I'm telling myself to stay because I can't control myself not to move. Yeah, yes, yes, we got it. Yes, we got our two kitty. Oh, I'm so happy. That is so awesome. Oh no, I think we took a little bit too long. All the villagers are sleeping. That means the zombie is gonna spawn like any time now. Oh, maybe we don't have time to go home. Maybe we should just find a bed to sleep here. Is there a bed here? Nope. Okay, let's quickly find a bed. Hopefully this one. Here we go. Okay, let's go to bed. Oh, please don't spawn. Okay, I see that village. Oh, yes. Yes, you guys are alive. Thank God. Oh, there's a chest here. Oh, apple and bread. Yes, please. Potato, 11 of them. Perfect. All right, I don't really care about the flour, but I'll take it anyway. Hi, what do you sell? Oh, clay, 10. That's not bad. Okay, that's not bad. We can come back for you. All right. I think, come on kitties. Where's the white one? Oh well, I think they will follow us. Okay, let's take them home. We got our two kitties. I can't wait until we can get name tags so we can name them. Oh geez, where are they? Oh, there they are. I think they'll fly to me even. Oh, I got an achievement, yes. Nice. Okay, we're home. Now let's settle them down. Okay, come, follow me. Oh, they're so cute. Okay, one of you will sit right here and protect our chests. And you, come follow me into the lighthouse. Come, can you fit in? I think she can fit in. Okay. You sit right here and you will be the protector of the lighthouse. Great. So I've been caving for a bit to get some stuff that we need to build the lighthouse. And I've been looking for amethyst and diamonds, but I couldn't find any. Oh, there's a skeleton right here. Hello, hi. May I help you with something? What are you looking at? Haha, yeah, you can't get me. Oh, you did get me. No, that's not cool. Oh my God, there's more of them. What? Huh, that is odd. Yes, please hurt each other. Please, yes, one down, one to go. I wonder what's down there. I hope there's a spawner down there. Or else why would two skeletons come out? Okay, we gotta be careful. Okay, I don't think so. I don't see anything at least. How far does this cave go? I really want a skeleton spawner, please. Nope, nothing. All right, well, I guess that's just a coincidence that there's a bit of skeletons there. So anyway, I've been caving for a little bit to get what we need and been looking for amethyst and diamonds with no luck. But I would like to show what I found and also talk about what we can find in a normal cave. In the caves, we can see a lot of different blocks. Most of them are considered building blocks and some of them are used for craftings. The most common ones are stones. If you mine it, they will become cobblestone. And we can also find granite, diorite, andesite, and sometimes gravel. If we mine all the way down to the bottom of the mine, we will see these black stones like this. They're called bedrock. That means you have reached the bottom of the mine and these blocks will not break. The Java version, I think it does, but for bedrock, I don't think it will ever break. So don't even try it in the survival mode. In creative mode, you can totally break them for fun. The main point of mining is to find the metals most of the time. There are coal, iron, gold, diamond, and the newest addition, copper. Gold and diamond can only be mined using iron pickaxe. So if you see them in the cave, make sure to have an iron pickaxe handy. We will get raw iron, raw gold, and copper ore after we mine it. We will need to pop them into the furnace to smelt them before we can use them for crafting tools, armor, or as a building block. Okay, I really need some iron because I'm running out of iron gear. So I'm gonna smelt some stuff right here in the cave. I do this a lot. Whenever I need whatever tool, I just make a furnace right there. And since furnace is very easy to make, it's just like cobblestones only. So we can make it anywhere we want. Even though I don't really like to craft too much extra stuff, but I think furnace is okay. So I'm just gonna quickly smelt some iron and make some more iron gear because I probably will stay in this cave for days. For now, I'm not finding anything very interesting. Oh wait, what? Hot topic? We got it before already. Oh, maybe that was when the achievement was not working and now we're finally officially getting it. Okay, let us keep going and let me tell you more about the stuff that you can get in the normal cave. These are lapis lazuli ore. You will get lapis once you mine it. It is very, very important for enchanting our gears and weapons, so make sure we keep them for that purpose. We can also use it as dye, but I think it's kind of a waste of material since we can make blue dyes with flowers already. So keep them for enchantment instead. Now this is redstone blocks. Mine it with iron pickaxe to get redstone dust. And they are used for brewing, crafting, and redstoning. They are act as a wire in the redstone circuits. It can also be used to power redstone components. And these are blocks that locate in the basic caves. When we reach other caves that has different blocks, we will be talking about them later on. Now let's make some more iron tools so we can continue to dig more. Maybe some iron shovel as well. Yeah, I think we're pretty good now. All right, let's keep going. This cave is huge. I'm trying to dig like following the path, but I keep on getting distracted. But I still haven't found any diamonds or amethyst. So I don't know. I found some lava though. It seems like there's more stuff underneath. Maybe I should use a bucket to get the lava, so maybe it'll disappear. And once it disappears, well, you can be able to see what's on the bottom. Let's see. Yep, I have a lava bucket now. So we can use it for whatever we need later on, maybe for like a defense mechanism or something. Every base should have a defensive mechanism, I think. Oh, it's diamond. Yes, diamond. We finally found diamond. I think that's diamond or is that lapis? Actually, I'm not sure because this texture pack, I have no idea. Let's just dig it out and see what happened. Before that, we should secure our safety. Safety comes first. Now, let's see. Okay, yeah. Is that a... Okay, just in case. Just moving some stuff over. Just in case if something happened to us. I should have a water bucket. I don't know where it went. So, I don't know. Okay, what is this? Oh no, it's lapis, it's not diamond. Oh, but lapis is not bad, not bad. So I can take that, that's fine. It's not a big lapis group either. I don't think I can pick it up because my inventory, oh geez. Actually, you know what? Let's go back for a bit because my inventory is, oh geez, it's completely overfilled. So let's just quickly make a chest here. Do I have the materials for it? Let's see. Yes, okay, I can make one. Oh, I don't even have space to put it down. What should I do? Okay, here. Let's put the chest down so we can store some stuff here and then we can grab the more important stuff. Or we should save some of the important stuff that we got first. So if we happen to die or whatever, at least we can keep some of the stuff that we already mined. So let's do that. I don't need this. Nope. I just basically need tools and food. Oh, I really don't have the water bucket. That is so dangerous. I would always suggest to have a water bucket on you at all times. just in case if we fall into lava, we can dump the water bucket onto ourselves or on the wall so we can be saved that way. Okay, I think we are good now. I think, yeah, I think we're good. Okay, let's go back. Wait, was it this way or no? Not that way. Oh, I am such... I'm not very good with directions. So I'm always lost. All right, let's dig out this lapis so we can move on. I really want to find diamond today. Lapis is such a beautiful color, I have to say. All right, I'm pretty sure that's bedrock. Yeah, that's bedrock. Okay, so there's nothing... nothing here. Oh, redstone. Redstone is not bad. Finally, I believe this is diamond because it's different color than compared to lapis. Oh, diamond. Yes. Our first diamond. I'm so excited. So beautiful. Oh, that's too close. Oh, geez. Sorry. I'm just so happy. Do the diamond dance. That's it. Take it out. Fingers crossed we'll get a lot from it. Let's do it. Yes, look at that beautiful diamond. Yes, mine. Wait, what? What was that? What happened? Oh, did I already get it? Yeah. Okay, great. Oh, 4, that's it? Okay, well, 4's not bad. Oh, but 4 diamond, that sucks. Okay, we really need to get enchantment going so we can have fortune on our pickaxe, and then we can mine, we can get more from these blocks. I'm pretty sure there is a diamond related achievement that we should have gotten. Maybe we have to wait for just a little bit. Okay, so I've waited for a while and it's not unlocking, so I just want to double check. Yeah, I got it. We got it. Yes. Perfect. Oh, I got a diamond crown. How cool is that? I think sometimes Bedrock Edition's notification just comes a little bit late, which is okay. Okay, let's keep going. Look at that. More diamonds. Yes. Let's dig it out. Wait, am I holding the iron one? Yes. Okay, let's do it. How many are we gonna get? Dig. Okay. Oh, we also got redstone. Okay. Two. Okay, 2 redstone blocks. And I think that was 5 diamond blocks. Okay, that's good. We got another 5 diamonds. Oh, yes, I can make some good stuff with it for sure. Okay, so we're back here. I think we are doing pretty good today, getting a total of 9 diamonds and a bunch of iron and some gold, not very much, but I think that's good enough for me. Oh, we're hungry. Oh, we're pretty hungry. Let's eat. And we're eating pork chop right now, and I know there's an achievement for that, so let's see how long does it take for the official notification pop up for us. I've been waiting for like a minute now and it's still not popping up. Oh, there it is. Okay, at least it's working. That's good. One more achievement down. So I think that was enough mining for today. Let's get out of here. Unfortunately, we didn't find any amethyst in this cave, but I guess we'll keep looking. I really want to make a telescope and I kind of want to use it on our lighthouse, but we did find the diamonds though, so I say it was a pretty good trip. Now let's use the diamonds that we got to craft some diamond stuff. First of all, for sure, a pickaxe. That's a must. And then maybe a diamond sword, mainly because it looked cool. Looky, I have built our lighthouse. I do want to add something on the top so it's not fully finished yet, but it is for sure progress. And we also will be expanding around it to expand our living quarter as we go along. So I think I'm running out of time today. The achievements will only get harder as we go. So come back and join me on this uphill journey. Thank you so much. Please kindly give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing. I will see you guys soon. Bye.